clip, we're going to talk about how to become a better DJ. And there's a lot of things that you can do to become a better DJ. And of course, first and foremost, practice, practice, practice. Anything you do in repetition and you really focus on, you can become a lot better at. Just understanding something conceptually is not always good as neurologically learning how to do it. And that comes with repetition. Some of the tips I can give on for better DJing for DJs is vary your BPMs. Don't get stuck in the same tempo for too long throughout the night. Bring it from 60 to 120 and bring it back down to 60 within a few songs, and it'll still go seamlessly because you're doubling BPMs, but it'll be dramatic to the crowd. Another tip is try to mix music in key like a musician would. A musician wouldn't come in with a if the guitar player was playing D. So in a lot of cases, very good professional DJs, what we're doing now is we're actually picking out songs that fit in key with the next song that we're going to play. And all throughout the night, you don't hear any BPM clashes and you don't hear any key clashes. That's some ways to become a better DJ.